and they found him out in the park of the Jagyard. So anyway.
That's upsetting.
He's been there for a while.
This is depressing.
Really? I just thought it was, like, super raw.
No, I mean the abandoned food donkey.
Yeah, I know, right? It was a shock.
I think in second grade we colored pictures for Thanksgiving, and they were, like, food donkey themed. And they put them up on these windows.
I remember that. It was a donkey dressed up as a turkey.
Yeah, horrifying.
Looks at screen. Really, really horrible.
What did they do with all the food?
I saw that.
Donkey turkey got him.
Donk Turks.
Turkeys. You like that joke?
So, yes. Yes, Gregg. So what are we doing here?
Crimes.
Okay, I'm like double then now.
I've been leaving here too clean, man.
Damn right.
We run this town.
Why don't we go in?
Hey!
What the hell are you doing?
I think... yeah, cool. I got his attention. I got
it. What?
See me wiggling? I'm getting him. Oh yeah, here he comes.
Who?
You don't know him, I don't think.
Try me. Oh god, what is that smell?
Daniel's voice is good.
Glue.
Oh no, is that...
Sup, ladies?
I don't know.
I regret.
Ethan Steven Scriggins.
Steve.
Did you actually make a fart noise?
I couldn't tell. I mean,
I think he did.
You ladies lost or something?
Deal the deal, Steve.
I ain't forgot.
Where is it, Dad?
In the back.
Alright.
I remember you, you know.
I bet everyone remembers you.
That teacher sue you yet? Or at least beat you up in the parking lot?
Which teacher?
The one you locked in the closet during the longest night break.
Psh, that guy can't even go in small rooms now. He was always a wuss. Just needed someone to bring it out.
Hey, I think he's gonna say the N-word, watch out.
Do you know who my great-grandpa is?
Okay, well, can we get on with this? Don't want to hear about your grandfather.
He said the ultimate word, you know.
Oh, yeah, I heard.
Hot dog time.
You hungry for hot dogs?
Tasty.
Oh, I just keep saying hot dogs.
I like hot dogs.
I like hot dogs, too, in a different way. So, this still works sometimes.
Yeah. You know Beth Holstead?
Yeah?
She was in here like 6 months ago and swears it talked.
Whoa.
Didn't even have to push the button. But I don't know how much steak I'd put in it. You know Beth.
Kinda.
There's a lot of glue in here.
I guess.
Come Did on, I mention there was glue in here?
What'd you say?
Elmer's is my favorite.
Right. God damn it.
What?
Someone locked the effing door. God damn it, I bet it was Beth. Or Levy. Or that train trash. That little rat bitch.
So?
They better not have stolen anything.
From the abandoned grocery store? With the unlocked doors? What's behind this door anyway?
Could probably bust it open.
Or I could go get my lockpick stuff.
I bet there's like a key or something.
Whatever. Kick. Kick. Do you know my grandfather was door? He said the ultimate word! For whom do you fight?
You should watch out for Steve, he can say the ultimate words.
What are you doing?
Trying to find something to help bust down the floor, at the door.
Cool, I'm looking for Steve because I'm smarter.
Uh-huh, but I get to hit these.
Crap.
I got more dialogue. How much glue did he need in there?
Dude, you gotta stick stuff to run a successful business.
Well, apparently not. What are you doing?
Gonna check that office up there.
Ooh, don't like slice yourself to death on the glass.
Dumb death.
Dumb death. My voice changed.
You don't know who my father is, Dor!
Yeah.
You haven't met him!
Ooh, yes, I do a triple jump.
He said the ultimate word.
The N-word?
You can't use the word in this video.
No wonder this place went under. People leaving keys all over the place? Don't mind if I do.
I mean, if you think about it, this is kind of abandoned, so I don't understand any of this.
I am the keymaster. I will unlock your ass.
Yeah, I heard that about you.
Wait, is that a good thing or a bad thing, Steve?
Hold up.
Does that mean she's gonna take us?
Hold on now.
Kick, kick, kick.
Yo, idiots, stop kicking before you break your femurs or something.
I'm not an idiot.
Yeah, sorry. Hey, idiots, and Gregg, stop kicking. I got keys.
Where'd you get them?
Office, up there.
No wonder this place went under. Leaving keys all over the place.
That was exactly what I thought. I'm upset that we thought, like, the exact same words.
I thought it better. Almost had to use that word on the door.
Shout out, Steve.
Why did it have to be Steve?
He had an N.
What N?
I broke the front door. You wouldn't believe what word I used to open it.
Oh, no.
Oh,
that's not creepy
God.
At all.
Oh god, these guys. I was both terrified and super into these things. When they put them out front, they moved.
They look so tiny when they're in pieces.
We're smaller in pieces too.
Too real, May. Too real. I hope you get chopped up by a chopper.
I hope you get chopped up by a bunt chopper.
You two are weird.
Okay, we're stealing one of the weird.
Is it even stealing?
It's better we think of it as stealing.
Cool.
Wait.
Dude, what? Your mic's trying as hard as to stop you.
I need to get a better mic.
Stop screaming.
I can't pick. They all look great. Oh, that's why I'm screaming.
You get one. That's the deal. Hurry up.
Ooh, let me pick.
Sure.
Okay, ooh, I like the rabbit. Choices. What about you guys?
I think they're all equally as terrifying.
The frog is the grossest one. Don't pick that shit. It's ugly.
Oh, green here.
What? Well, we didn't even have voting on this yet. I used to have dream about this thing.
Hold up.
Sex dreams. Probably. Best you could get. Probably.
That's what the problem is. Do frogs even have sex?
Nah, they got like eggs or something.
I don't know shit. You two are really dumb. I mean, really, really dumb.
Pretty cool thing.
Yeah, pretty alright. Didn't he use the whole like sausages links or something?
Yeah, that's messed up.
Eating his own kind.
Or her own kind.
Whatever, PC police.
PC yourself into traffic, Steve.
Anyway.
Cannibal Pig Man.
Cannibal Pig.
Jeez, why does she get to pick? Why is this such a thing? This is taking forever.
Scriggins, bite my entire ass.
What?
Go legally brain dead. From lack of oxygen. Due to choking on my entire ass.
Got it.
Hey, what?
Classic. You know, Steve on Discord, they always talk about eating us.
That's right, Steve. Classic.
Oh my god, can we just get this done already?
This comes from the guy whose grandfather's not even fucking...
God, I remember these things being less horrifying.
They were tall when Dan couldn't see their faces.
I gotta look at you ladies' faces.
Does that include me? I think this one's kind of cute.
I love
Mason. I mean, come on, you know Daniel's been like... be acting mad gay in Discord.
Aw, he thinks it's cute.
Oh, so we're just gonna ignore this.
Steve, you are a disease.
You know who my grandfather is!
Which one? May, have you choose yet? I'm bad at decision. That actually means something.
Yo, mood.
You picked out the tuxes we wore to junior prom.
Aw. Okay, yeah, I'm pretty good at it.
Remember how Tim Whitley rode that giant tractor in Homecoming?
Totally. So, did you pick? What a good way to say, come on, let's continue.
I totally did.
Cool.
Okay, kids, we're gonna go with... what do you guys think?
So who... okay, what we... what we...
I like the rabbit.
Let's all vote.
I'm cool with the rabbit, too.
You all pick rabbit? Yeah. I go with frog mask.
Nah, frog
mask. Honestly... rabbit, yeah, like,
almost
we got cannibal
like the gross
pig.
Is better, this,
gross
the looking sex
frog. The cannibal
pig. Oh, that's what
pig.
They say, he rapes kids or something?
Wait, what?
Whoa, pause. Frog.
That's maybe. What I heard about the frog.
Might as well go for the rabbit then, I guess. Or,
okay, we'll go
oh,
for
I don't know.
Rabbit head.
Cool. Mecha bun.
Finally, goddamn.
Oh, shut up, Steve.
You know what? I ain't carrying nothing. See ya, ladies.
Steve?
No.
Get found dead, punks.
He say punks like it's a bad thing.
I don't care. He's scum and a criminal, and anyway, I think he's been bad news from the start.
Yes.
What deal did he make with him?
He allows to shoplift whatever he wants from the Snack Falcon while I'm working.
See? Criminal all the way.
Some people.
So should we, like, smash a window to get this out?
Yeah. Good idea.
Oh god, I still smell good.
Oh my god, I remember this. My neighbors are gonna think I'm on drugs. I'm just, like, gluing the hell out of some shit.
Okay, so we're really carrying this thing up the stairs.
May, whatever you do, don't fuck up. This is gonna be great, though. this hurts me more than you. Like, go ahead, try to fuck up. You'll see what I mean.
You are so gonna die.
I know, May. I'm not even gonna laugh because I actually know I'm gonna die.
You're gonna get squashed like a pancake.
I will. But seriously, don't kill me. Watch me and I'll give you the signal.
Please, man.
Okay, left.
Oh, God.
You can actually...
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. That was so easy. Sorry about that.
No worries. That was kind of awesome.
My boy just fucking died.
Well, I'm glad you didn't get killed.
We would totally hunt this entire stairwell. I'm not gonna lie, you could. Like, there's another option. Yep. Yep. Left. 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 Okay, stop. Left again. Left. Right. Left. Stop. Go left. Stop. Do I even need to narrate this?
No, you're fine.
Okay. Go right. Oh shit, I did it anyway. Damn, bro, hurry up, bro, toss, let's... Bro, hurry up.
Why are you going back down?
Bro, you know, just kill me or something, bro. Let's just get this over with. Oh.
There we
go.
Hey!
Oh my god.
I'm so tired, mate.
I know,
I'm
right?
I'm so tired. Remember, like, I work a whole day before doing this. So I'm really tired.
You sit on your ass
out.
All day, I bet.
Okay. Only part of it. I stand a lot. You saw me with the cups in my ear. I was standing. I stand a lot, mate. Okay.
My arms are dead, dude.
My entire body is dead, dude. You can't beat me in this guilty game.
I won't beat you.
Let's get this over with. Let's go. Then don't kill me, please. Okay, right. Alright. Okay, go back down. Go back up. Right. Okay, stop. Right again. Right. Whatever you do, mate, please don't fuck up. I will.
Oh no! Bro. Right as he said that, too.
Okay. Round two, let's go. Let's go, babe.
I was gonna say, the piano, like, it's, like, messing with my, like, not the timing, but it's, like, giving you, like, extra anxiety.
Oh, absolutely. Because I'm like, sweating just looking at this.
Let's get going. Come on, left. All right, okay, right, left again. Oh. Okay, keep going. It's almost over, dude. We're like halfway there. Come on. Left again. Okay. Look at that.
You're going to mess him up, Kevin.
No, I'm not. Come on. Left again. Be careful, man.
We're going right, not left.
No, left again. Shut up. I know my directions.
Do you?
Yes. Go up. See, look at that. We're almost there. Left again.
Hey, I had my doubts.
Ooh, I'm gonna have to look up how to fix this. Angus isn't back till tomorrow night. I'll think about it later. Wanna go get some food?
Hells yes.
Alright, let's go to the snack Falcon.
Too bad he didn't snap your spine.
Too bad your arms didn't get ripped off.
Too bad you weren't horribly disfigured.
Too bad you didn't fall and break your teeth on the stairs.
God damn.
Too bad you didn't get trapped under the box.
I mean, I timed it, too.
Not finished. And then burned alive in a building fire.
Too bad you didn't crawl into a vent to escape the fire and get cooked.
Ah, good times. I still smell glue.
Think about something else.
I can't. I'm like high from the glue.
I mean, you did kind of drop the box on me. Think about Polarigus. They had Polarigus when you were at school.
This one church in town would sell them during whatever holiday.
Feast of the... Oh, man.
Perpetual.
I know, mate. Shut up. Feast of the Petrol Porcogyrus.
Perpetual.
That's what I said.
Yo, dude.
What?
Open your mouth.
Why?
Trust me.
True friendship is this.
Oh my god. Alright, say just like that.
Very delicate.
Oh, okay.
Kevin, open your mouth while I do this.
I don't know if my mic can pick my mouth noise. My face. Hey, wait. I live in that. Oh god, it burns. It burns. Man, these are hot tacos? Why do we want hot tacos? No. No. Taco Bell. This is not a trademark to the actual Taco Bell, so please don't copyright us.
Oh God.
No.
Sponsorship.
No. Is that a spicy chipotle? No. I live. Wait, I saw a jalapeno in that one. Oh no.
Oh my God, how many do I have to do?
Oh no.
Out of pierogies.
Dang. A majority of those made it into my mouth, so I'm pretty happy.
All right.
This makes me forget the time you dropped the box on me and killed me like 2 times.
And throw 3 pierogies at you.
Oh, thank you, Meg. Anyway, I think I might be sick.
True friendship. Letting your friend make you sick.
True bros.
I feel like this is the first time we've just gotten to hang out.
How's this yeast?
I mean, I'm very sore and I smell like glue.
Yeah, I'm gonna take an hour long shower when I get home.
So how have things been?
Good.
Weird seeing you with a regular job that you like. Go to.
Yeah, working on the plan.
The plan?
Bright Harbor? Yeah, we're gonna move to Bright Harbor. I mean, we're gonna move to Bright Harbor?
Since when?
A year or so now. Now? That's why we're working like 7 days a week, May.
But when are you moving?
I think in the spring?
That's like a few months away.
Yeah.
Oh.
You should come visit when we get settled in.
Why Bright Harbor?
Oh man, it's so cool. We visit in the summer. There's like record stores and weird bars. And everyone's cool and like free.
Oh.
That's where I got my tattoos.
What?
Yeah. It's right here.
Is that a sheep?
Yeah. Oh,
what is a sheep?
It's a sheep.
Is that a sheep?
Right there. I'm like, ass. Yep.
Why a sheep?
The tattoo guy was like all the way hot. Like he's smoking hot. And it didn't even hurt.
You have a tattoo. You're getting me smoking. You're moving to Bright Harbor.
Yes.
Oh.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
How long do you think you're gonna stay in town?
I don't know.
I'll you pick somewhere out.
Yeah.
It was really great hanging out with you tonight. I had fun. I've been really bored lately. Boring lately. Haven't done any crime in like a long time.
Why?
Angus, the plan. Can't go to Bright Harbor if I get caught or fired.
You're all adult now.
I'm bona fide.
I'm gonna go, I think.
Good call. We need to de-glue.
I think we stunk up the diner.
Yeah, wouldn't be the first time.
I missed you.
You too, bro. Say hi to Germ for me.
I'm sorry. Kevin's been screwed this day.
Yeah, pretty much. Yeah.
Crying.
Poor voice.
Effing Stinge. Gregginch.
You don't know who my grandfather is!
Gregg rules. What's up, Dad?
Heard you had a wild night last night.
I didn't drink.
It works better if you let me accuse you first.
Right.
Here's my hangover cure. Not drinking the night before?
Wow, hold on. Let me write that down.
Alright. It's complicated, I know, but... What do you do tonight?
Help Gregg move some stuff.
Look at what a good friend you are. What a good friend. Helping someone move is quite a gesture.
Well, we've been best friends since, like, forever. So I feel like we're well past that point. And I really... I am really, really sore, though.
Sometimes you gotta get sore for friends.
I don't like that.
Hey, Dad, I like that.
Would you mind moving the boxes in the crawl space?
Well, what have you done for me lately, you fucking freeloader?
Been an excellent daughter?
No, but excellent. That doesn't count, May. Well, would you want to watch some TV with me?
Yeah, for a little bit.
Hop on. I'm watching Garbo and Malloy. Oh, no. Are you the alligator? I'm the alligator.
You're the alligator. I'm the...
Yeah, if you want me to tap out, I got you.
I go all in.
You sure? We could tap in. There's two people right here.
I got this.
I love a show tonight.
Say, Malloy.
Yes, Garbo?
Ever get the feeling that disaster is right around the corner?
Sure I do, right before we start the show every night. You superstitious, Garbo?
Not anymore.
What happened?
I've broken every mirror I've ever owned. And now I'm lucky enough to never have to look at this mug.
Yeah, but what about the rest of us?
What? That's a wapa.
Yeah. Coming up next, Garbo and I join the cult.
I forgot they always leave it on the darkest note.
It's messed up.
Next time, Garbo and us find a dead body.
Or am I Garbo?
I think I'm Oil. I think Who's I'm Garbo. Your Garbo. No, I'm Garbo. Garbo's
your the Malo. Dog, right?
Okay, maybe if I go to the light, I might have to tap out with Daniel and Miss Wax.
Yeah.
Oh man, you for real? We gotta do this?
Hey dude, my entire muscles are gonna hate you forever. 5, 6 ever, Eve.
Is that how it works?
Dude, my muscles makes me enough for both of... Wait, dude, my muscles hate me enough for both of us.
I'm so angry at gravity right now.
Let's kill gravity.
What's gravity done for me lately?
Hurt all of our muscles.
Okay, I'm gonna go lay down on my bed and die, probably.
I'm already dead. This is the robot that's speaking. Beep boop.
OMG.
I know where you live and what you said.
OMG, too scared.
Okay, good night.
Hey, what are you doing tonight?
Watch the third season of Bleak Dominion.
Oh wow, I like that show.
Watching it for the first time.
Nice, I've seen like all of it.
Well, don't spoil it.
What episode are you on?
Season 1, episode 4.
Oh crap. Okay. We'll talk about it later.
Sounds good. Gonna get back to watching it now.
Enjoy.
Good night. The shark.
I love
shark. Fucking sharkle.
A shark.
Sharkle.
Bedtime?
Bedtime.
Yes.
Bedtime. Now we cleared the box. Now we just need to open the check the safe tomorrow and then.
No, we didn't move the box.
I'm just saying tomorrow now the box has moved, so we don't need to talk about it.
He didn't move it.
He didn't move it?
No, it takes a few nights. Ooh, I've watched a dream with him.
Oh, swag. You gotta listen to the soundtrack of this one. This is my favorite soundtrack.
I forgot about this.
This is where I became hooked on the game even more after Gregg.
It's so pretty.
Look, there's a...
Oh, the constellation.
Door. Yeah, Chuck Norris. The Conqueror.
His name was Dor, the murderer.
Dor.
That's Steven Scriggins' grandfather, Doris.
Oh. Ooh.
The moon.
So if you don't view the constellations with Chuckanev or whatever, they just don't appear in the sky?
Yeah.
Yeah. Also, I also want to say that, and you bought Weird Autumn, right? The edition?
No.
It comes with a oh, really? It comes with another game called The Longest Night, where
they did talk about that. I do have that.
Okay. I think in the timeline of The Longest Night, it's like when Maid live in town.
Yeah, it's before.
But it was just like conversation and junk.
Okay, we'll do that after.
It's pretty much the demo of the game, I think.
Yeah, it pretty much is.
Hmm. Oh.
Oh god, having re-zero flashbacks.